Seahawks now need a touchdown with under a minute left. Eli Matthews finding his big tight end, Jalen Arnold, for a big gain. And then moments later, Matthews under center again, of course, on the run, can't find anybody. Then he locates this guy, Jalen Walls, right near the sideline.
Matthews on a bootleg to the right, throws to the right, caught, touchdown Keiser! Caleb Walls reels that one in.
Matthews to Walls for the go-ahead TD right in the corner of the end zone. Keiser takes down Reinhardt 14-12 in dramatic fashion.